There's great tradition wrapped in this city around its NFL franchise. That includes the skull chant, the banging of the drum, but the final here at U.S. Bank Stadium, Minnesota 28, Atlanta 12.
Okay, we'll begin. Last night, I was more pissed off than I've been in a long time.
Use this gospel for protection. It's a hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings. In the Father, we put our faith. King of the kingdom, our demons are trembling. Holy angels defending. In the Father, we put our faith.
Could he not be the greatest? In my bed undercovers when undercovers had raided. My presence is happy, belated. Fashionably late, I'm just glad that you made it. The best is yet to come, I'm just glad that you waited. They all say they real till it's time to appraise it. I seen them come and go, you only the latest. But who am I to judge? I'm crooked as Vegas.
The coach just said, I'm extraordinarily disappointed in the season. Nobody would have anticipated 1-7. The lack of consistency. And today was a prime example of that. Down 21.
But for me, it's not a disappointing season for me because, we 1-7 or whatever it is. It's like we're not where we want to be at. But the season's not over, so I can't speak on if the season is disappointing or how it is. Right? But for me, it's just the next game. It's that mentality.
Atlanta's bad. It'll be hard for the Saints to humiliate the Falcons any more than they humiliate themselves.
Well, they're so used to it by now.
The way they play every Sunday.
They give you rave talk. Give you faith talk. Blindfolded on this road, watch me faith walk. Just hold on to your brother when his faith lost.